Central boys make the short journey to Aquinas for an intercity showdown. Johnny Davis, a little catch and shoot action here. The Red Raiders are up by 20 in the second half. Now it's Jordan Davis spotting up in the corner for three here, and he would nail this one. That makes it 49-24, Central in front. Later in the half, Johnny Davis on the dribble drive, finishing with a floater. He had 36 points and 15 rebounds. Central wins 75-34.